All right, here we go. Getting the timing chain put in.
Got it all linked up.
Double checked. Made sure it was top dead center and that when it was fully extended, the can is going to be positioned at the top. Didn't put a ton of work into cleaning these pistons off. I'm going to clean the inside before I put the head on. But just want to get her going. New rail right here. This one seems okay. But here's my other rail. Broken.